that there's ill-predicted storm in Alley Joe. Now, that was her first equitation win.
Yes.
And she would just continue through the week because she showed constantly all weekend. But this is just one of her equitation wins. That's what's very impressive with me, that impresses me with Allie Jo, is that she's not only performant, she's flat shod, she's, and plus, she's working with a spotted horse on her own, doing the training herself.